Today I played a balloon race in my class with my students. You just need two or three balloons according to how many teams you want to divide the class into. And let's have the race in the classroom.